just so
tonight. Thank you for spending some time with us. First album out last year, and there were 10 songs on it, so I appreciate that you've come here while I only have 10 songs. It's very nice of you. So we're going to sing some new ones, we're going to sing some old ones, and I hope you enjoy them. If you know the words to this one, please do sing. This is Stockholm Syndrome. Copenhagen sing every breath. In 6 months. Okay. We'll be moving on. Happy birthday. When is your birthday? September 13th? 30th. Okay. She's mad. Sorry, Sophie. Happy birthday for September 30th. Anyone else? Wonders anyone else have a birthday? It's your birthday? Today? Is it today? Are you lying? I'm lying. When's your birthday? January 28th. What's your name? Olivia. Happy birthday. Alright. If everyone wants to write them down, leave them at the front. Be sure to say happy birthday when the time comes around. Okay. This is maybe the
You thought you can't talk.
We've had some songs from album, we've had some new ones, we've had some old ones, and you've done very well with the words. Okay. Now, if there's one song that I would pray you would know the words to it for next time. Did you have a good time, Copenhagen? I'm going to say a couple of thank yous before we go. First of all, there are so many people behind this stage to make this show happen every single night that you don't see. So please make some noise for the crew that are backstage. This show does not happen if you guys don't come, okay? I really, really, really like doing this, and I don't get to do it if you don't come. So I owe you my entire life. Thank you so much for all your support over the last 7, 8 years. Everybody in this room.
Thank you so much.
Fabulous this evening. How are you feeling up there?
Back home to you.